Mel Harris Garbage Man Piper coming to you from the studio, my patio. Well, got off work a little bit ago, and here on the back patio, thinking I'm gonna shoot a CAO flathead 660, 6 inches by 60 ring, and this is a big dog. I learned something today. I've been watching Ben the Old Soul, and I mean Nick Hit and Sugar. It's kind of an offset, it helps with it. I never thought, hey, if you think you know, a dark wrapper, potentially Maduro, is going to give you a Nick Hit, we'll pair it with a sweet drink. So, Ben, thank you. I haven't given the cigar smoking journey a whole lot of thought, but it's becoming more thoughtful as I hear other people's take on it. And again, it's all a big experiment for me. I didn't want to V-clip this because this thing's a big dog. So I just did a punch in the middle with a couple of other little punches, and I'm just going to see how it burns. This is just a big boy. I don't have a cutter big enough to snip on that bad boy. So we will just see how it rolls. Toast it. I have had several of these before. Wasn't smoking cigars much. Got a little hot spot in it. This was kind of what I would smoke when I was smoking before. I wasn't really interested in learning much about cigars or anything, and I'm kind of venturing out on that journey now. So hey, it is hump day Wednesday, and I got two yabos from two really cool dudes. Piping and camping. He and I were doing some commenting, chatting back and forth, actually emails. And we were talking about reaming out pipes. And my senor bit the big one. I just, I don't know, I'm too rough on it. I'm just grabbing it. I'm not hurting the pipe. I'm just, you know, after it, I'm going both ways with it. And the wiring kind of came unraveled, and I got a loose tooth now. So, so I've just been fiddling around with just other things other than buying another senor. And or trying to work with the one I got that's broken. So he sent me this. He said, hey, I got something in here maybe you can use. And I thought, well, I'm ding. I'll try it, you know. So Frank, thank you. Tobacco reamer stainless steel. We're cleaning excess cake. Nice presentation. So I'll give that a a whirl to Mr. Brog. But it looks like as you push down on it, it expands. That's kind of what I was needing, is one. I was trying to do a Dr. Grabo Lavat billiard, and that's what I needed. I needed something narrow to get down to the bottom, so that's too cool. As it goes down, it widens out. Frank, thanks, buddy. That was Frank, thanks, buddy. So, very much appreciate that. If you have not subbed, Piping and Camping, get over and do it. Nice guy. Nice guy. We've had several conversations. When I was growing up, during the summer, spent a little time in the areas that he is living in currently. So neat times relating. All right, did I show that name? Well, this is from Oberg. I very much appreciate you sending me a sample. He did a row note. Hope this Becky finds you well. This is the MacBaren Roll Cake, 1998, and a few other things I thought you might like to try, enjoy, and keep on. So I appreciate that very much. So 1998 roll cake, MacBaren roll cake. But you know how he does things. Wow, sweet. Got me a couple of sticks. Nice. Thanks, Bert. Appreciate it, buddy. Wessex Burley Flake. I'll hang on to that come October. Chooch me some Burley Flake. Make it a mess with the ash. Just cratered half the cigar. That's why it's hard for me to talk when I got a pipe. I got to clinch the pipe because my hands are going a mile an hour. I can't talk if my hands are still. Watch. See, they got to move. It's just the way it is. Esoterica. Peace Haven. Thank you for the sample. What else we got? What do we got? John Cotton's Double Pressed Virginia. And it is Virginia vapor season. Shoot you on that. MacBaren Roll Cake. There it is. This stuff, when he did the video, I'm serious. You got people saying, oh, they're sugar crystals or not. But the light hit this stuff and it sparkled like a field of diamonds. It was too cool. So I'm excited. I'm actually may smoke that side by side with some more, some younger tobacco. McClellan's 51 Red Cake. Never had it. Sweet chicken baby. We got a New Yorker by AJ Fernandez. A Cameroon selection. Yeah, baby, you know I like me some Cameroon. Premium age cigar Cameroon. Very nice. Thanks, Berg. Somebody's been watching my videos. That AJ Fernandez has got his hands in blending just about everything. From what the videos I've been listening to, he's got his hands in everything. This is a Chillin' Moose. That is a big old. That may be bigger than a 660. Shoot, look at that thing. Loving it. Chilling moose. Gigantic. Cool. Very neat. Oh, Bert, thanks, buddy. I appreciate it very much. And there you go. Hump de Yabos. Look award to that Cameroon, man. I want to chooch me that Cameroon. So, guys, the other day, I was chatting at you, and I told y'all old soul's on vacation for 3 weeks, and my gut is he's going to be doing some schooling, as I call it, on cigars. And his video today, I learned all kinds of crud on that thing. I got schooled. So I'm just picking up little bits and pieces that I can as I watch videos. I mean, not all of it sticks, but the stuff that does, I'll take and I'll use. So well, tonight and tomorrow is packing time. Okay, and I jump on a plane for LA at 1:30. We are off to Australia. We leave LA at 11:45 p.m. for a 14-ish plane flight. And, wow, this is... I don't know. I go about every year and a half again because my daughter's there. So I don't know how many times I really have been. 5, 6, 7 times. That's the way to go. Don't ever go to Australia and stop off in Hawaii or Japan. Just get there. You get stuck in those other places and it's almost sometimes impossible. You feel like getting out of there. So just get on the plane and get there. I really got gypped out of a vacation day, and I don't know if I mentioned this on my last video, but you leave Thursday night at 11:45 at night. You get there Saturday morning at 9. I think I deserve a vacation day back. I missed Friday and never even got it as a vacation day. What? So anyways, my daughter is putting together some activities and it's going to be too cool. Hopefully we can share some of those with you guys when I get back. I really thought this thing was going to give me a little buzzo, but it's been good. We're not even in a third of it yet. But enjoying it. This one's a little dry. I actually had these in my humidor and I just neglected it. I probably have 10 cigars in my humidor, another one of these and at least 9 others. Because I got into pipe smoking, man, and I dropped these bad boys like lead weight. It was good to see Four-Eyed Piper today. I was just thinking about him this morning and how he was doing, and he busted out of VR. So too cool. Well, listen, we're getting up on 15 minutes. Wanted to give you guys a shout out, cover some yabos before we head out to the Aussie land or down under as we know it. Garbage Man Piper saying, sweet chicken baby, y'all be safe out there.